हेलो स्टूडेंट फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ 6 नंबर एमसीक्यू टेस्ट आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर यू एंड आई होप यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द अपकमिंग एग्जामिनेशन कंडक्टेड बाय अमरावती यूनिवर्सिटी. सो दिस इज़ टेस्ट ऑन ऑर्गेनोमेटेलिक केमेस्ट्री. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द कंपाउंड इन विच द मेटल एटम इज बॉन्डेड डायरेक्टली टू द कार्बन एटम. At least one organic group or is known as this is the definition of organometallics in which the organometallics compound. So one of the metal is directly attached to the carbon. In that case it is called organometallic chemistry. See the what is the difference between the organometallic and coordination compound. In examination you may having some trouble to distinguish between organometallic compound and the coordination compound. Coordination compound is denoted by the metal, then ligand, and again primary valency. This you must remember. This is the However, in case of organometallic compound, the metal is attached with the carbonyl, CO. Carbonyl, meaning of carbonyl is one carbon and one oxygen is bonded by triple bond. This is the main difference between coordination compound and organometallic compound. So this is the primary example I have given. There are several examples in which this organometallic compound can be we can distinguish or we can have a number of organometallic compounds. The second question is organometallic compounds can be classified into three types. See, organometallic compounds are of three types. The first option is sigma coordinated metallic B option. C option is sigma pi bond and multiple bond, and D is the covalent bond. See, in organometallic compound are basically they can form metal directly bonded sigma bond sharing of electron with carbon. Again metal is bonded by pi bond, lateral sharing, pi bond, in case of benzene, see, benzene or ferrocene is like this, this pi bond is bonded with the metal and this will form the pi bonded organometallic compound. And multiple bonded, there are pi bond also, then sigma bond also. This is the correct answer for second question. Sigma and pi multiple bonded, these are the three categories. Then third question is the Grignard reagent. See, in organometallics this Grignard reagent is a very famous one and you must remember about this Grignard reagent. This Grignard reagent is denoted by RCDX. A option, B option is RMO molybdenum, then RMDX mendevillium, and RMGX. So out of this the D option is the correct one. RMGX, methyl magnesium chloride. X is denoted by a halide group. X represent halide group. This is chlorine, fluorine, bromine. X is equal to, and R is equal to CH3 C2H5 ethane methane type of compound. So this is basically used for the alkylation of a compound, hydrocarbon basically. See, this is the another example, CH3MgBr. As I said, this is the Grignard reagent, is the bonded organometallic compound. This is the example of the sigma bonded, pi bonded, or multiple bond, or none. See, this methyl group, CH3 group, is the carbon having one of the valency, three hydrogen atom, and one valency is shared with the magnesium, and this is bromide. So this is sigma bonded compound. Okay, so the correct answer is A, sigma bonded. See, ferrocene is an example of, ferrocene is an example of organometallic compound. As I said, this is pi bond, just because of the benzene ring, Fe, again benzene ring. Okay, this is the ferrocene, and that's why it is a pi bonded. Then give the nomenclature of IUPAC nomenclature of given these two organometallic compounds, nickel tetracarbonyl. See, the first name of this compound is nickel tetracarbonyl, and vanadium hexacarbonyl. This is the second IUPAC name of this compound. So then the identification of this mononuclear bridge and polynuclear carbonyl. See, here the three example is given, first one, second one, and third one. So in which the metal and carbonyl is there, and we have to find out which is the mononuclear, the bridge one, and the multiple or polynuclear carbonyl. See, in first example, nickel, only the one metal is attached with the carbonyl, that's why it is mononuclear. This is mono. See, in this case, this Fe, 2Fe group is attached via this carbonyl, this carbonyl, and this carbonyl. So this forms bridge between, see, this is bridge, the first bridge and then second bridge, that's why it is the bridge carbonyl. Again, in third example, see, this the Fe form the bridge, and also another Fe is attached, that's why it is form the pi bond, sigma bond, or it is more than two, that's why it is called polynuclear carbonyl. So still you have not subscribe our channel, so you can subscribe this channel to get uninterrupted updates for the upcoming examination. All the best. Thank you.